Hi everyone, it is Saturday, March 4th, 2009, and this is another Weigh In video. First day of the rest of our lives, I miss you already. Last time I see the look in your eyes, I miss you already. First day of the rest of our lives, I miss you already. Last time I see the look in your eyes, I miss you. This has got to be quick, and I'm sorry because I'm going out. I'm going to go see Watchmen tonight. Anyway, I wanted to tell everyone how I did this week. I did really good with my nutrition, but I did have a slip up one night. I ate some shortbread Girl Scout cookies, and it kind of affected my number on the scale. So last week I was at 166, and this week I was at 167. So I only gained 1 pound, but it's fine because I ate those cookies, and I'm just glad that it wasn't 7 pounds like it usually is. So 1 pound, and I exercised 5 days this weekend, and I feel good. I know a lot of you are sad with the fact that I did not make it into the next Survivor Fitness Challenge competition. You know, I didn't make it into the next challenge, but it's okay. I am okay with it. I am doing Neo this week, and I told you, this is not about me winning a cash prize. This is about me changing my life and still doing the challenge, because I had told everyone that I am committed to the challenge, whether or not I was going to make it or not. So if you are in the competition and you were eliminated, or if you had auditioned for the fitness challenge and did not make it, please submit a video to the Neo. I'm really asking you to do this because I want you guys to change your lives for you. And this is what I'm doing for me. I love the fact that I have the Survivor Fitness Challenge to help me just try to lose these last 10 damn pounds. But everyone, I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. And I can't wait to tune in next week and find out who else is eliminated. And more importantly, my way in. See what happens. Bye, guys.
Guys, 70 pounds gone.